got these couple hundred over the cop. These niggas watch me. Look at my kick game, how I rock these. Ain't seen these, ain't got these couple hundred over the cop. These niggas watch me.
Look at my kick game, how I rock these. Ain't seen these, ain't got these.
What up, everybody? Mr. Stay Fresh 84 back in the building. The man, the myth, the legend. You already know what you're here for, so you know what it is. I got a little disappointing news today, but I'm going to get with y'all so y'all can help me get through this. But you already know what it is. For those that haven't, go down below, subscribe to my channel, tap that bell, give me a like. I'm going to go ahead and let you handle that. But before we get to business, I got one more thing. In my last video, I left a pair of shoes out. I forgot about them. I thought I had them lined up, but I forgot one pair. So I'm gonna bring it to y'all today. But a pair that I had forgot about was one of the best pairs I got this year so far. For me, something I've been wanting. But was the Olive Nines. Forgot about these. These my baby. I had these in another place in the crib. Forgot about them, thought about them the next day after I put the video out. But yeah, the Olive Nines would have been right before the Air Force One, so y'all can add that number in. But yeah, the Olive Nines a great pickup. All right, so let's get straight to business. In my last video, I told y'all for my birthday, my old lady ordered me a pair of shoes. It was either Royal 3s or the Alternate Great 5s. I prefer the Alternate Great 5s, so, but it is what it is. But anyway, the week after she ordered them, she got an email saying they was en route to StockX. So we've been waiting. Every week she checking for me to see what's the update on them. No update. Still saying en route to StockX. So she done contacted them a few times. They sent an email out about the COVID, which is understandable. You know, I know a lot of people probably selling shoes, buying shoes. So they probably got a lot going on with shipping and all that. That's cool. But it shouldn't take 3-4 weeks for it to get the StockX. So she asked for a refund. They don't get refunds, I guess, because it's already in process, the process in motion. So she got an email yesterday, midday, and they were saying that the shoes came, but they didn't meet the authentication process. So I was like, okay, it is what it is. So they ended up refunding her back the money. It was like $280, if I ain't mistaken. So, you know, that's the bad news I had. But like I say, that COVID got things messed up. I hate it because I wanted the shoes. It's been a month. That was my birthday gift. I wanted the shoes. I'm thinking, I knew it probably would have been at least about 2 weeks, but 3 weeks, coming on 4 weeks, that don't make no sense. But we usually don't do the StockX thing, and I don't think I'm going to be doing StockX for a while. But I hear a lot of people saying they're having the same problem with GOAT. So, you know, I don't know what to tell you. But hopefully this thing will get better in the next few months, you know. I know people doing the best they can with it. But like I said, a month for some shoes. And like I said, it's been a month almost, and they was en route to StockX. And like I said, I don't know if they got them or they just weren't updating it or what it was, but like I said, they said they didn't meet the authentication process when she checked the email, so they refunded her back the money. So what I had to do, something I've been wanting to do because we've been waiting so long, you know, I had to get it from the muscle, you know what I'm saying? When I want something, I'm going to go get it. So this is what happened.
Look at my kid gang, how I rock these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me. Look at my kick game, how I rock these. Ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me.
Look at my kick game, how I rock these. Ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me. Look at my kick game, how I rock these. Ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me. Watch me.
Getting fresh, I do this. If you knew me, then you knew this. Blue jeans with a white tee, or a dinky fit with some new kicks. White ones on for a light flex. Lows and highs don't do the mids. All I really wear is that night check. We don't spring them up, lace loose and kicks. Reeboks to Air Forces, Air Maxes to Air Jordans. These prices get expensive, really hope you can afford it. This life can get addictive, this shit don't come with a warning. Got kicks that's to the ceiling and pairs that I haven't worn yet. I tried to get them refunded. sell. I ain't get out done 2-3 L. Hit go that cause they keep pairs. I guess I just pay resale. Or depending, I'm waiting to get it authenticated and get my shipping updated. This process got me impatient. My kicks, they on the way. Say they'll be here in a week time. Wish I could fast forward cause it feel like it's in rewind. Package finally made it on the day that they had stated. Open that box up, peel that paper back. It was amazing.
I rock these, ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me. Look at my kick gang, I rock these, ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me.
Look at my kick gang, how I rock these, ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me. Look at my kick gang, how I rock these, ain't seen these, ain't got these. Couple hundred over the cop, these nigga watch me.
Why I cop sneakers, it's a passion. Why I do it, don't ask it. If you ain't part of this culture, then you wouldn't understand it. Jeezy 350 boost, these my Adidas. It's a habit, gotta have it. I'ma keep buying sneakers, putting raffles, no more standing, and release lines either. Prepper Tech or Jason Mark so I can keep mine cleaner. I call it a fetish, and I ain't trying to shake this. Keep a fresh pair, don't care how expensive them J's get. I hope the last dance shows y'all why his sneakers the greatest. It gotta be the shoes, money down to the laces. The bread ones.
Right, so as y'all can see, I got the alternate great fives. That's what I really wanted. So we're gonna do an unboxing today. I know y'all done seen these, y'all done seen them. It is what it is. But now y'all seeing them on my channel. So let's get into it. And to hit homeboy up and leveled up, like I told y'all, leveled up, spotting Duval, I be hitting up. And I think from now on, I'm gonna just wait till he get them and grab them. I ain't gonna need to worry about getting shoes on release day and all that if I can't get them. I ain't got time to be dealing with Golden Stock X on the delivery it take and all that. So let's get into it. Air Jordan 5 Retro, 8.5. Nike on the box, Jumpman, you know what it is. Got that black plastic bag paper. The price I paid for them was like, I think about $5 more than what they were, what I would have paid, or what she would have paid on, or what she had paid on StockX, so. Wasn't much as different, but yeah, them alternate great fives. Ooh, but them things clean. I wasn't crazy about these when I first seen them, cause sometimes them alternates be, you know, they just look like they just throw stuff together. But I was in Atlanta. When I was in Atlanta for my birthday, I saw somebody with these on in the mall. Oh my God, boy, that purple was hitting right. But yeah, I had to get them. Late birthday gift, but it is what it is. Y'all see them? Black Jumpman, purple, green, short tee, icy bottom, 8.5. I would have got a 9, but he had a 9, so I just got 8.5. But yeah, I finally got them. Them alternate grapes, y'all see what it is. Like I said, I ain't been putting pictures up either. I ain't really been doing much. Wearing a lot of my kicks. If I wear them, we might run out of time or something for a little bit. But I don't really be thinking about taking pictures. So I need to start posting more pictures of my kicks and, you know what I'm saying, the fit I wear with them and all that. Put y'all boys up on game how to dress, you know what I'm saying. But, Austin and Great Fives, finally got them. Appreciate y'all coming through, checking your boy out, kicking it with me for a minute. Till next time, I'ma holler at y'all. If y'all haven't, go down below, subscribe to my channel, tap that bell, give me a like.
Look at my kick gang, how I rock these, ain't seen these, ain't got these, couple hundred over the cop.